Today we present the assembly jig for the IITRI compression specimen. The jig consists of the base jig fixture, the wedge set, alignment pinch, and the compression specimen. In the first step, you need to separate the lower and the upper wedge assembly. You then place the lower wedge onto the jig for both sides. In the next step, you insert the alignment pins. And now you can place the specimen between the pins and the front and neck plates, 1-inch compression specimen. In the next step, you place the upper wedge assembly onto the jig and the specimen, and then you can tighten up the screws so that the specimen is preloaded in the wedges. And then pick up the specimen with the wedge assembly and remove the alignment pins, the lower and upper part. And then the specimen with the wedges is ready to be inserted into the IITRI compression fixture. In the next step, we take the assembled wedges with the IITRI compression specimen and insert the assembly into the lower part of the IITRI fixture. We then connect the upper part to complete the process.